When I first read the script, I kind of had a strange reaction. I kind of saw myself and my son both superimposed over the character of Peter. I kind of identified with him and and also sort of saw my son's relationship with his mother and that great bond that they have. It was quite a kind of emotional reaction. And then I reread it and became terrified by the challenges that were inherent in such a enormous undertaking, and that thrilled me, and I knew that I wanted to make the film. Finding our Peter was probably the biggest challenge of the pre-production period, and the most important decision I was going to make. We had representatives, casting representatives, in every English-speaking country in the world, and we watched, I think, over 4,000 audition tapes, which took some patience. And then suddenly Levi's face popped up, and he was immediately bright and engaging and sympathetic and mischievous, and he was quite clearly our Peter. It was quite simple once we'd seen him. Yeah, I really like actors who surprise me and exceed my expectations. Hugh has this amazing ability to connect with an audience, and when playing the darkest, most villainous pirate that ever lived, he's able also to kind of bring the audience in and let them know that it's okay and that he's still Hugh. Which is an incredible talent, really, rather like the kind of great panto villains of British pantomime. But all of them constantly surprising me. Rooney is an actress who doesn't give much away, and then it's only when you see her put together in the cutting process that you really understand what she's been doing. So they all, you know, constantly surprising me. They should expect fun and thrills and adventure, and they should hopefully come away with bigger hearts than they entered the cinema. I kind of feel like action is pure cinema. It's the only art form that can do that, really, maybe other than sports coverage. So it feels very pure, and it's about the kind of kinetic nature of cinema, really. So I love doing that stuff, and I love the kind of formal challenge of it.